So it's one of those weird years, weird 4th of July, snowsuit or swimsuit, or both. You have a choice today. No kidding. Brian Hickey proves it. He is live right now at Alpine Meadows, taking us down the hill. Brian, this is just insane.
Oh, rest assured, my swimsuit is on under these khaki work pants. So check it out. Some skiers coming down the hill behind us right now. Alpine Meadows just opened the lift for the day, 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. here. And then the band takes over the sun deck for a summer day of skiing. Not only that, it is top to bottom here at Alpine Meadows. And check out who we have here. The guy who keeps taking all my lift ticket money, Uncle Sam, a.k.a. Randy Humphreys. Dude, 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. I'd like to say thank you to all the men and women of the service who are out there making it so we can be here having a good time.
And enjoying the freedom to go skiing, man.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. Skiing on the 4th of July. You should come up. It's beautiful up here.
Yeah. So have you been out over the weekend at all?
Oh, yeah. I was out all 3 days.
And how are the conditions up there?
The conditions rock. We have corn snow. We have spring conditions. And right on lift ops. Keep going.
Hey, Randy, how many days have you skied this year?
About 40 days.
It's fantastic.
I just talked to a little kid earlier. Check it out. Noah Selby, 200 days.
Yeah. Today's my 183 day.
Do you have a goal?
Yeah, 200.
I think you're going to make it this year.
Yeah, and then after this, we're going to go to Lassen and Shasta.
Yeah, let's make some noise. And check this out. If it wasn't special enough to be up here skiing on the 4th of July, a bear goes running right through our live shot earlier this morning. Absolutely awesome to watch the bear go running across the mountain, coming out of hibernation and foraging in the forest while we are pillaging what is left of the snow. Rachel Woods with Alpine, just an awesome day. The reggae music's playing.
Oh, it is. The vibe is amazing here. Everyone's showing up in costume in such a great mood. This is what 4th of July is all about, and it just so happens we're skiing and riding.
Happy 4th to you.
Absolutely.
Let's go make some turns. Hoping you get out and do it here. If not here, Squaw Valley is open, Kirkwood's open, and Heavenly, if you're on the South Shore, also has the Tubing Hill running today. So plenty of opportunities to get some snow play and then head on down to the beach for a cold one. Send it back to you guys.
Wow. There's so much happening in that one location, I can't stand it. And a bear sighting.
Our producer said, guys, we're going to a picture of a bear in the woods that Brian shot, and we're like, a bear?
Yes.
What? Repeat?
They live in the
Very
woods.
Very cool. They
it's
do.
It's crazy. That's